our goals here at Champion Cowboy Church is, number one, to see people saved, to see people meet Jesus, to make Jesus the Lord of their lives. And then part of the bigger focus that we have is to plant a new church out of this church every year. Right. Here in rural America, there are people that have met Jesus, made Jesus the Lord of their life, that have never stepped foot in a church. And the reason was is they were scared that they would not meet the criteria of the traditional church, or what the traditional church would have you to believe sometimes, that you have to clean yourself up before you can come in. I think the difference here is the people. Certainly the people, the large majority of the church here are people that are unchurched. And the difference would be the friendliness and the non-traditionalism. And here we let people belong before they believe. And I think that is a huge difference in what we do. People can identify with this lifestyle. You don't have to be a cowboy to attend. You don't have to own cattle, or you don't have to have horses. It's just the way of life. People love the West. They love this simplicity that we exemplify here, or try to make it simple. Let me say it this way. I hope that there's a cowboy church in every rural town in America. That's my hope. That's my dream. That's my desire, to see one in every rural town in America. I would love to know that if someone was attending church here and they met Jesus Christ, made Jesus the Lord of their life here, and they were moving to your town, I would love to know that you were preaching a sound gospel in that area. And that's one reason that I would like to see this fellowship of cowboy churches really come together